It's a story of how a proactive administration can make a big difference to the lives of the citizens. Dozens of school children in the Kozhikode district of Kerala were staring at an uncertain future with their primary school closing down because of a lack of funds. But the district administration stepped in, throwing open the doors of the collector's office to these children and ensuring that their education continues uninterrupted.
Students with dreams of flying high. In fact, these two friends actually want to be pilots. Their dreams almost shattered when on 7th June, their privately run government-aided school shut down because it was uneconomic to be maintained. But another door opened the very next day, that of the office of the district collector. He moved out his staff for a hall to house them till the government could arrange an alternative.
हमारे माननीय कलेक्टर साहब जी ने बहुत अच्छी तरह सुविधाएं देती है हमारे स्कूल समर्थन जी और अध्यापकों के मन में डर की आवश्यकता नहीं है
There are 5,000 uneconomic schools in Kerala which don't have the minimum number of students to make them financially viable but in Kozhikode the collectorate school is giving hope to some of these students
This is first of all close by It's just a junction away, so the best place to house them, obviously, is the collectorate. So it's also a message that we are giving out to the kids that they are not left in the lurch.
Temporary makeshift arrangement is, of course, extremely heartening. But the larger issue is about infrastructures and quality of teaching in schools. With camera person SP Babu, Sneha Koshi for NDTV.